Don Gillies, experienced fisherman. Don Gillies, experienced camper. Don uses a Companion Ranger portable gas stove. Look, Ranger is ready to go in half a minute. Independent gas burners cook a whole meal at once. Compact yet holds big pans. Only Companion has this fold-away toaster. Stainless steel splash tray wipes clean. Join the experienced campers. Choose Companion camping equipment.
Well, here's what you need. Love's Energy Rolls. They're so light, they float on a cushion of air. And Love's Energy Rolls are lighter in weight. Only 1/5 of an ounce. They're lighter in calories, only 20 to a roll. And they're lighter in price too. When I catch it, well, I've got one here anyway. They're lighter in price, only 2 and 3 for a dozen. Love's Energy Rolls are starch reduced to keep you slim, and they contain all the protein and vitamins you need to keep you slimming safely and healthily. So don't forget that name. Love's Energy Rolls are available at self-service stores everywhere.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Very well.
That was rather strange, wasn't it? They're so right.
Oh, they are. They're marvellous.
Good to eat. I should have them too, because I've got to go on the diet. I've got to lose
at least
1/2 stone.
Why?
Well, the doctor said so. He said you have to lose 1/2 stone, Bert, so I will.
Well, these are the perfect thing for it.
They are. What are they called again?
Love's Energy Rolls.
Marvellous.
They're only 2 and 3 for a dozen.
Right. Joy, I'd like you to stay here just for a couple of seconds. As you know, for a couple of hours if you want to. As you know, a few months ago, I went to Woomera on a special...
Oh, yes, I remember that.
Concert that we did up there to open a brand new theatre, and there was one particular lady on the bill whom I haven't worked with before, I don't think, but she's been on Noel's IMT a couple of times. I think she's extremely talented, and she has released now on the market a brand new single with it being Christmas called Mary's Boy Child,
which is
very, very
yes,
beautiful.
I love that.
I'd like you to see, I think for the first time on my IMT, Lenore Somerset. Here she is.
Long time ago in Bethlehem, the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark, now hear the angels sing, a new King born today, and man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Wild shepherds watch their flock by night, comes a bright new shining star. They hear a choir sing, the music seemed to come from afar. Joseph and his wife Mary came to Bethlehem that night. They had no place to lie thee down, not a single room was in sight. Hark, now hear the angels sing, a new King born today, and man will they found a little nook in a stable so forlorn, and in a corner still and dark, little Jesus Christ was born. Long time ago in Bethlehem, the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new King born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
The next song I would like to sing for you, Look Up and Down That Long Lonesome Road, was originally a Negro Jubilee song, but over the past number of years, it has now been transformed into a lover's complaint.
Look up and down that long lonesome road, hang down your head and cry, my Lord, hang down your head and cry. They say all good friends must part sometime. Why not you and I, my Lord? Oh, why not you and I? Look up and down that long, lonesome road, hang down your head and cry, my Lord, hang down your head and cry. I wish to the Lord that I'd never been born, died when I was a baby, my Lord, oh, died when I was a baby. And down that long, lonesome road, hang down your head and cry, my Lord. Oh, hang down your head and cry. I wish to the Lord that I'd never seen your face, heard your lying tongue, my Lord, or heard your lying tongue. Down that long, lonesome road, hang down your head and cry, my Lord, hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head and cry, my Lord, oh Lord, that lonesome road, hang down your head and cry. Look up and down that long, lonesome road, all of your friends have gone, my Lord, and you and I must go.
Thank you very much indeed, Lenore, and nice to have you on Monday's IMT. Lenore Somerset then, with two very nice offerings for you. And speaking of offerings, over the Christmas period, when you have special friends calling in to say hello to you and perhaps you want to offer them a drink, may I suggest that you certainly have in your cupboard, regardless of what else you're stocking up with, some Kvassia. This is the brandy which you'll enjoy, and all of your friends will enjoy it too. And the most important thing with Kvassia is that it's a combination, 75% Australian brandies and 25% French brandy. And Kvassia costs you only 21 shillings, and you get this very attractive gift box too. You can have your Kvassia as a long drink with ginger ale and soda or water with plenty of ice, or you can enjoy your Kvassia as a liqueur. That's the way I like it, and perhaps you might too. So make sure it's Kvassia, and I do suggest to any of the retailers, you know, publicans, licensed grocers who are watching tonight and they don't have stocks of Kvassia, you best get some in soon, because it will be in need around about Christmas time. You'll have lots of people coming in and asking for Kvassia, because it is the best that you can buy in brandies.
If a cat answers, hang up. That's the title of the star feature in the Australian Women's Weekly this week. The true story of Louis XIV, a globe-trotting Siamese cat who's met and charmed many famous personalities. Make your own Christmas sweets this year. For guests, for gifts. 20 delicious, easy-to-make recipes in the Australian Women's Weekly.
Out tomorrow.